Hi, my name is Ryan Kliethermes and I'm the product manager at KE2 Therm Solutions. Today, I'm going to explain why the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller initiates a defrost cycle shortly after startup. The KE2 Evaporator Efficiency and KE2 Adaptive Control initiate defrost because they are programmed with Adaptive Defrost Technology. Other terms you may have heard used in our industry are Demand Defrost, Defrost on Demand, Intelligent Defrost, and various others. During normal operation, KE2 Therm's Adaptive Defrost Technology only defrosts when the evaporator is below 90% efficiency. The controllers go through a learning process to customize themselves to each and every application. Since the controller doesn't know if there's frost on your evaporator coil, it must first learn how the system operates in order to achieve max and maintain optimum system performance. As long as everything is working properly, the defrost cycle will be short and quickly terminate on temperature and return to refrigeration mode. This learning process will allow the most efficient operation for your specific refrigeration system. The controller will continue to alternate between refrigeration cycles and defrost cycles until the controller has completed its learning cycle, typically less than a day. Each consecutive refrigeration cycle will get longer and longer until the optimum system performance is achieved. One more thing to consider, if the defrost cycles are not spreading out, don't immediately assume there's something wrong with the controller. The most common reason for this is improper defrost heater wiring or poor coil sensor location. For more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support, and we will be glad to help.